Right, nerds, let's go and meet up this angel, shall we? I will delete the thing that shows you what I was watching on YouTube just before. I forgot I had that on there.
This is the tale
auto-saving all
thus
that.
Far. Death travelled on and still found corruption. The light and the Hellguard both lost. But Arafel's wisdom shone
bright. So I was just looking up as well the
and cleared the way forward.
Game Awards ceremony. Doesn't start until like almost 1 AM here. So I'll probably have to watch it tomorrow. Right, so this is the... Yeah, so this is the librarian we were talking to. There he is. He's got else to say.
Scribe. I am Jemera. Once I was chief scrivener, here in the Ivory Citadel. I recorded things past, things present, and the ever-changing future. For mine is the second sight. To see through the eyes of others. It is a gift few angels tolerate. Even the Hellguard have their secrets. The Archon wished to learn them. But he saw too much.
How could the Archon...
We'll go back and beat the Archon at some point.
Something dark took root inside of him. Used him as a puppet to spread black hate. Perhaps it says much that we could not tell the difference.
Corruption did all this?
No. There was a battle. I can still see it. The Archon fought off waves of the corrupted. His blows shattered the city. Pray you fare better than stone, if he is in your future.
Right.
Don't beat the Archon. Yeah, I was looking at details for the Game Awards and... Starts at almost 1 AM, so I will probably watch part of it while I fall asleep. We're gonna go. We can just go all the way down. Look this way. Back past all these dead angels. We'll make our way to the Archon, so beat the crap out of him. Or try to, anyway. Where do we go? Was the crow gone? Where are you, buddy? Yeah, select and actively deselect and all that. He just perches over there. There isn't really anything else in this room. I need to work out where I'm going now. In fact, can I just... out loot. Though I doubt any of it's going to be better than the legendary bits we're wearing. Apart from maybe those. So we lose the health and wrath regen. Oh, it's the gold farming ones, that's why. That's what I was going to look at. Faster travel. This is pretty much where I was, I think. Yeah, so I need to fast travel to the other bit. Overworld. We're going... So I can deliver the scroll to the guy. We got a shop there. Yeah, and the Crystal Spire is where the Archon is, so we'll nip here to deliver shit. For side quests and stuff. Oh, that's just where the side scroll is. So. We want to go to... Well, we do want to go there.
This is no place for a horse.
So we'll go and visit our, demon friend. And then we'll go to the Crystal Spire and beat the shit out of the Archon. I need to go and see the stone guy. I remembered this time. I can sell you stuff.
Fresh merchandise.
I have. Legendary loot box.
Do make sure they scream, horseman.
Look at the dead chapter there.
A bargain.
A bone key, Kingdom of Dead Tomb to unlock its many treasures. Cool. Right, let's have a look at these scythes that I just picked up. So you are much better even before upgrading. And then we're going to upgrade you by devouring all the other stuff that I picked up. That's it. All the spare stuff I had, so I can just upgrade it all straight away. We also went from 150 to 170 to 174 to 200. That was the fancy bone key that we got. Now we're going to go to this one, because I think the shop's at the bottom. Do we have anything here? The box is empty. You.
I have everything an angel needs. As for you.
I can sell my other shit. So we'll keep those. And we'll sell this shit that I'm never gonna use.
The money.
So what talisman do I have at the moment? Because that's the thing I always neglect. Currently got Mage's Talisman of Thorns, that's arcane. Resistance to health on execute. What do you sell? Chance at arcane execution chance. Since arcane wrath on execution. What do I want?
It will
go for that one. Get a big upgrade on the talisman.
If you serve,
and of course, sell the old one. Now, once again, we're here. Right, let's beat the crap out of this Archon fella. Oh, you can see his corruption now.
No!
I saw black swirly bits.
I know you have it. It is mine! Even though he wanted me to, I couldn't destroy the key. Surely you understand, Horseman. I did what I had to do. Opened the well. Protected the key. From the questions they asked. And from you. Only I may bear the key.
That corruption. You got launched. Wow, you've even got corruption tentacles. How am I meant to avoid this shit? Get in, my birdie friends. Magic shield, that's not fair. I thought I was going to be able to dodge that. Oh no. It actually stops me from dodging. Hey, Bort. How you doing? So I'm 20 minutes in and I'm already doing another difficult boss fight.
No!
I'm alright. I had a talk with my boss today.
I know you have it.
At work. And she sort of confidentially, not quite confidentially, told me that we're basically doing no work for the rest of the time that we're there because it's all in the process I've been handing over to the people who are taking over our jobs.
Open the well.
I might have spent like a large chunk of today just talking to people about work being carried over and playing games. I literally sat in a meeting for 4 hours and I barely had to say anything, so I played some Metal Gear Solid. Right, I'm gonna change something if I can. I cannot. Booger.
All that is holy, destroy you!
Okay, I am missing the health regen a bit of my other thing. Oh, I'll be feeling better soon, Manu. He got me. Hope it does you good. Enjoy your rest and play dead on the couch for a bit. And I will try and recover from your latest attempt to give me diabetes. My mom was taking Kelly's box round to her today. So I'd expect some messages shortly if you've not got them already. He has a grapple point on him. I need to get closer during that. I missed the purple prompts, but I saw it at the very last second. So when he's floating in the air, I need to grapple to him. Skip this. Skip this. Didn't work that time because I didn't do what I needed to after I grappled, apparently. Unless I meant to hit him or something. But it failed at hitting. I wish I didn't have to see these cutscenes every single time I died. Skip. Mash faster for skips. It'd help if I dodged those. It's So I'm wondering if it's a timing jump thing, like I was supposed to do with the librarian. The librarian guy, I was supposed to avoid his bomb thing by grappling up to him. I just never did. So I can grapple up, but it does, you know. What am I missing with this grapple? It would help if I had healing potions as well, but I have none.
Open the well.
So it's another fight I'm basically going to have to fight. I might put the healing scythes back on, see if that helps at all. I'll put you back on. It is less damage, but they also heal me a chunk, so we'll see how it goes.
Open the well.
Oh, that's miles easier.
Yeah.
see if we can work out how we're supposed to do this.
Night compels you.
Look at the bulge.
It might have worked.
Oh wow, yeah. You
how you doing, Dave? I wish it was Jesus' bar. It might be an easier fight. That definitely didn't work. How you doing, Dave? I am struggling with this fight. Mainly because I'm having to start it with zero healing. And also because I can't work out how I'm supposed to avoid his big slam thing. He has a grapple point, but I don't seem to be able to do anything with that grapple point.
Open the well.
Stupid Fortnite. And I was telling Bart how my boss told me today I basically don't have to do any more work until I've finished because the other lot are slowly taking over everything, so I could just sit and chill. I had a 4-hour meeting today and I didn't really have to say anything, so I spent it playing Metal Gear Solid. Right. Grapple. That did nothing. It lets me get like a single hit in. Can't work out what I'm supposed to do. What if I... No. I even failed to grapple that time. Surely I'm supposed to do some. Had a shit day at work thanks to your partner, or what have they been doing? Or are they just off so you're on your own or something?
Open the well.
Skip this, skip this, fight this. Oh. Yeah, you mentioned the other day about her doing like a if you clear the work thing. So she actually just trying to do it. Supposed to do.
Open the well.
Minecraft. I actually have Minecraft installed on the computer. There's somebody I know from uni runs up there. A modded server, and he has it up 24/7. So join and dick around every now and then. Yeah, even though it's like a build mode and everything, I probably still won't try it just because every time I've tried Fortnite, I've just not liked the gameplay, so I'm just not going to bother. I just don't like the way it feels.
Open the well.
I also don't like the like 100 billion different emotes things. I know PUBG started doing it as well. It started annoying me in PUBG. Not that the emotes themselves, it's the fact that the emotes play music and shit. See if I can work out this jump thing. So. Ah, that worked. So. The gun hover it. When he wants to like actually do it properly. Do the throw things again. Knocked him down.
Ah.
Now he gets a bit more aggressive. My bird friends more. They do a bunch of healing, so they're helpful. Be a demon host, you're literally in corruption yet. That's no good. There we go, I only needed to do that one bit and then the rest was easy now. Or is it? Are we gonna get in a phase two? Cut right through that shit. And down he goes. Betrayed by the Lord of Bones, our goal was... this is DLC. Betrayed by the Lord of Bones, our goal was overthrown from his kingdom. His realm was cast from the kingdom of the dead, separating him from his source of power. Getting lost until I access content from the additional campaigns on the main menu. And then I got a fancy hammer. And a key. So. Fancy hammer is slightly worse. Oh, not even slightly worse, it's just worse in all ways. Right, where are we going? No skill points. We need to go here. We'll speak to the dude at the bottom and see what he says. Oh no, he's not there, is he? Never mind. We can just go through here. will go back and tell the librarian dude, yeah, I killed him. See what he says. The librarian again, or the scribe, or whatever he's supposed to be called. Hello.
Corruption comes even for the just.
Oh, is that it? Oh, never mind then. I thought you might have something important to say, but apparently not. So, now we need to go to here. We'll go to the outside bit so we can talk to the dude outside. See what he says.
Everything an angel needs.
Oh, he doesn't give a fuck, apparently. But I will buy.
Many. Enough.
Because I don't have any. Right, let's go to the top then. Now, that sends me to Earth. So Rod of Arafel presents it to the Archon, with it claimed a path through the corruption towards the Citadel. You are to travel there and seek the scribe's aid and search the Angel Key. Oh, I just need to go back to the Crowfather. Right, that makes sense. Crowfather is going to be around here, isn't he? See what Crowfather man says.
I have the angel key.
Then your task nears its end. I can open the way, Death. But you must find the other key.
Time for Demon key.
Yes. Tread lightly. Yes. There is not that way but shadow.
Before we go there, we're going to go to your kingdom of the dead. Need to go to the place where the makers are because I have those stones to spend with extra stats. And then we'll go to kingdom of the dead. or two. Which one is he? It's not that one. See, yeah, it is. It's Blackroot. Him's the one. And I'm going the wrong way. Let's go this way. Hello, I have tasty stones.
Delicious.
More arcane. You three for more strength. Sweet. Now, what was the other thing? Angel key. We got a bone key for the kingdom of the dead and one of the relics. We need to go and see. Kingdom of the Dead, which means back here. Oh, we've got a couple of side quests to do with the Kingdom of the Dead as well, it looks like. Yeah, deliver the scroll to the Chancellor. And then the goat guy is near him as well, who will trade those relics for cool stuff, hopefully. So, here. Might be able to buy some new moves as well. See if there's any upgrades. Hello. Mace, glaive, claw, buckler, gauntlet, arm blade. So we're like. There we go. Unlock all moves. You are a goat man who buys the relics. From lands near and far. Aren't you? Sell. Yes, it is. If I sell you them.
Yes, I'll make good use of them.
Them. And what are you? Nah. We'll see what the Chancellor says about the scroll. Hello.
Death. It's always such a pleasure. Let's get this over with before I do something we both regret.
Kill him. Again.
The soul you seek never passed through this court. You're certain? Oh, yes. I would have relished receiving a soul of this magnitude in our kingdom.
I don't recognize the name on the scroll.
It is one more ancient than the Nephilim, belonging to a person you are quite familiar with. But alas, he now bears another name.
Lighten me. Where? I don't have time for this.
Bitch, I will slap you.
It is a pity you are so ill-tempered. There is much we could do for one another. And the reward will be considerable.
Right, what is it?
You need only investigate rumors that spread even now through the plains of the dead. Of a labyrinth most ancient, stealing unwary souls from our dread lord.
You mean the Arbiter's maze? This is not just about mazes.
The Soul Arbiter is an enemy of the throne, long thought vanquished. Before he disappeared, he took something the king is eager to possess. No doubt, this maze guards it. Find the Soul Arbiter and return his prize.
You shouldn't listen to...
Find the Arbiter's maze. Return to me.
Right, so... Turn to Nathaniel. We'll find him and see what it says. So there's still... Ah, that's the demon portal. So it looks like the demon place is the last place we've got to go to. So I'm not seeing any more portals anywhere, so...
Friend has not passed through the land of the dead.
But if he yet lives... No. I dare not inform my fellow angels until I have the full truth. Among the makers of the Forge Lands is a blind seer of great power. Go to her death. She will know what has become of the one who was dead, yet lives.
Okay. Gotta go and see the blind woman now. Back this way. A lot of backing and forthing. Oh, I got shown a load of bits of Darksiders 3 as well. And it is basically a Souls-like. Apparently it plays different to this and one. And plays more like a Souls-like game, so it should be interesting to play. So I had a look at Elden Ring again the other day, because I had a PvP character leveled up. And they put the arena in it ages ago. And there are so many like crazy stupid builds people have in the arena. There was one guy who just had like throwing knives that he kept throwing at me. Oh, you've not played 3? Yeah, I've been told basically 3 is a Souls-like game, so you can just play through it in a similar way. Oh yeah, the big giant dude, I've not talked to him for a while. And then, of course, 4 is the Diablo-like one that I'm not going to bother playing. Oh, I saw something brilliant earlier, Dave, that you'll enjoy. So, you know they've released the trailer for GTA 6, right? And it's Vice City again. It's Miami. Somebody showed a video where all of those clips of people doing shit, like random NPCs doing shit in the new GTA 6 trailer, are all clips from Florida Man, like, news reports. So, like, the guy walking an alligator, the guy stunning his lawn in a thong, watering the grass and shit like that. The woman sat on top of the car while she's driving are all clips from, like, Florida TV. Somebody remade the trailer by recutting all the news bits together.
In the angel tongue. It is called Voven, dragon.
What do the demons call it?
They call him Lord.
A member of the Hellguard has joined
the It's Dark Satan! Legion.
So it would appear. Creator, help us. There are new talismans for you to browse.
So now I need to go back to HP. Give me a quick way to get to him. Instead of all this bullshit teleport back and forth. Oh yeah, the real one with the hammers is proper unhinged, where she's like battering the car and then rushes the guy with the camera.
I have to go alone.
Can't wait to play the game as well. They confirmed as well that almost all of that is in-game footage. It's not like pre-rendered cutscenes or anything. So it's going to be mainly like GTA 5 was. It's like you see all the clips of GTA 5 of the cutscenes in that, and they're actual in-game cutscenes. It's not like pre-rendered stuff. Back to Nathaniel. I also got spoiled on something for Alan Wake 2, but it's amazing. And it wasn't, like, a full spoiler. Oh no, Crash! We've not had this for a while. Back in we go. Dave, this is what I got spoilt on in Alan Wake 2. Granted, it's because it popped up in the whatchamacallit, the Game Awards thing, because they're playing at the Game Awards.
This is the tale thus far.
Yay, recap.
In the Citadel, knowledge recorded, secrets revealed, corruption destroyed. It was the Archon.
They have got a decent track record.
And it was the
Archon, I'm just hoping that they
the end of Death's sword.
they do more single player content for this. Because they went all in on the online for GTA 5. And I know it made them a shit ton of money, but after a certain point, it was just boring to play. Because you couldn't do anything because everybody just turned up on, like, flying rocket motorbikes and shit like that.
What have you learned?
Your friend serves the Shadow.
Impossible. Then the Archon's visions. The Hellguard.
Yeah, we got nothing for five, did we?
I must consider what to do next.
And my reward?
Would that you had never earned it.
You never told me who it was you sought.
His name was on the scroll, to plainly see.
The Elder Angels take on many names, and that one was beyond my memory. What is your friend called now?
You knew him as Abaddon. But he has taken another name. One cursed on
Earth. Yeah, Baldur's Gate Tony was one of my favorite ones. Hey, it's Abaddon. That's who he's looking for. So Abaddon's siding with the demons now. What a dick. Yeah, Baldur's Gate Tony was one of my favorite ones. And even though it's going to make me seem like a proper boomer, I really loved the GTA London add-on that they did way back for GTA 2, I think it was. Because you had all the proper London gangs, like the Yardies and things like that. Well, you had to have GTA 2 to play it, because you had to put the GTA 2 disc in to play it originally. You had to put that disc in first, and then you had to put GTA 2 into play. Yeah, it did come much later on. It did get re-released as a standalone game, but when it first came out, it was an add-on pack. There were like two. Let's have a look. What were they? Yeah, so if you had the collector's edition or the complete edition, it was just a game by itself. Technically, you had the entirety of the original GTA on that disc. But when it first came out, you had the original GTA disc and the London 1961, and you had to put the GTA London 96.1 disc in, and then it would prompt you to put the original GTA disc in. Yeah, GTA London was GTA 1. I just double checked. Yeah, there were two. There was London 1969 and London 1961. And when you got them later on, you could get it all as one thing. But when they originally came out, they were separate discs. I remember it being an absolute ball ache because if you had to have two perfect discs for it to work. If the original GTA disc didn't have like a scratch on it or something or wouldn't read properly, you couldn't play either of them.
This place looks familiar.
As well it should. This is the dark reflection of the Crystal Spire, a realm where demons rather than angels keep watch. But corruption turned their gaze inward. And what they saw there destroyed them.
What of the key?
It remains within, bound by a powerful master.
Well, yeah, this is what Abaddon's going to be talking about, isn't it? Swirly demons. I think there are only a couple of games I ever played where you had to swap discs around that for expansion. I'm trying to remember what the other one was. Any mail? No. Inbox is empty. Oh, it's over this way. Are you... locked door that I could quite easily jump through in the middle of. Just being lazy, that's what it is, death. Statue puzzle. Right, this. Relic. Loot. yeah, Fear Effect was one of those games I always wanted but never got to play. Ooh, level 22. It was just on the list of stuff that I wanted.
Dark Kingdom, horseman. If you're following me.
Of course he's following you, the creepy goat bastard.
I've come to part demons from their coins and you from their souls. Are we so different?
I'm looking for a key.
But of course. Samael keeps many wonders. In the vaults beneath the Black Stone. I have come to trade.
The Black Stone Citadel? Maybe?
But I fear not all is well in the Red Court. Samael would never let his realm slide so far into nothingness.
He's getting his ass kicked.
On Samael's throne. And whom? Rumors are all that escape the vortex. Of a mad Queen Lilith, who still clings to rule.
Lilith, why am I not surprised? Samael was there when I fought the Nephilim.
No doubt watching, with great interest. The demon Samael plays a game of his own devising. And we are his pawns.
Blackstone.
I've heard of this place. The Blackstone.
Yes, the throne of Samael, the Blood Prince, the Red Wanderer. He has many names, yet one home.
Yes, yeah, a version of the devil in Dungeons and Dragons. In Forgotten Realms, was called the Red Wanderer.
As it has countless words,
and he's literally just an old dude who wanders around wearing a blood red cloak. And he makes deals with everybody.
What does it seek?
And of course sends you to one of the nine hells. Because he's lovely like that. But he's known for being a dick because most of the other fiends like they stick to the word of their deals because of how they go. Like for them the deal is the thing. But he breaks his word, so all the rest of them hate him. I guess skill point. But yeah, he's called the Red Wanderer. Right, so we got birds, and my little dudes are fully upgraded. Necromantic shield significantly. Defense. Time to get the shield spell. So we're gonna shortcut you. There we go. And then I would up my defense a little bit and reflect. What's this? Oh, it's another one of these.
The book has more pages and Valgrim more keys.
It's the other door that I could open in the Dead Realm. I need to go back there at some point. Back bugger, let's go back now. While I remember. Otherwise I will completely forget anyway. You know where to find. So where is the key place for Dead Realm?
I have to go there.
I can't remember.
This is no place for a horse.
Tree of Death. You realm of dead. You are realm of dead. I remember where that key doorway is in the Realm of the Dead. Map. Through the lair of the deposed king. Oh yeah, we could give him another go. That's where the throne is. I get the feeling it's around here somewhere, but we will have a look at the deposed king's lair. Just see if I can go and beat him up. Because I know I've tried multiple times, but it might be easier now. Also, I think that key door is like outside in an area like this somewhere. In fact, is that it there? No. This is somewhere else. Let's go beat this guy up. Or try to. Hey, you called me. Not allowed. Lair of the deposed king. So all the way to the bottom that I go to fight him. Here's the key door. Never mind, I accidentally found the place I was looking for. Give me good loot. Skill point. I found a skill point in a box. What have we got here?
Impossible.
Ah, full on healing potions.
I cannot. Impossible.
More weapons and shit. Fancy weapon racks. What's over this way? More gold and part of a demon lord, one of Lilith's rivals who ran afoul of her fury. Once a mission heart rewards, whoever holds by infusing common items with devouring spirits, increasing their value. Nice. So everything just is worth more money. Special ability, demon hearts. Right, that's all it tells us. But we've also got skill point to make my shield slightly better. Right, so we found the key room. Now where do I go and fight the big frozen boss guy? Grab it. Let's try again. Like that. Leads us to... Oh, it's here. We're just on the other side of this bit. And there's no way past it. so we need to go the other door. There he is. Big frozen bastard. Then he busts out. Meet my explodey little friends. We did nothing to you. Well, yeah, the help we gain from these scythes is well worth it. Whoa, careless right at the end. And I was doing so well. Yeah, I think I can take him now. Get him, bird friends. last bit that fucked me up before. Get him, bird friends. Haha! Got him. Our ghoul, the deposed king, forges minister wheel in battle against his most hated foes. Scepter holds within it the essence of Argyll's cold fury and freezes the blood of its victims with every strike. Nice. Oh, you know, big ice crystals when he dies as well. Is it any better or worse than what I'm using? It is worse, but it also has like 500 odd ice damage on it. So we'll try it out. It's got a nice wide sweep on it as well. Are we done? Right, what was the other thing we were meant to be finding? Check quests. I'm going to kill the deposed king, which I've done, so I need to go back to Thane. And then travel to the Soul Arbiter's Maze. So I need to go back to Thane, who is in the plant place with the makers. Need to go to the tree, which is up here. And then we'll see what rewards Thane gives me. To the Forged Lands. Where's Thane hiding? You're gonna be around here, aren't you? is he? Can I track him? I say. Oh, it's the dude behind me. You, I killed the king. Argul has been vanquished.
I found Argul.
Once he was king of the dead. I trust you remembered to bow before you killed him. There are creatures yet that will prove your equal.
Is that everything? Yeah. Cool. XP and gold. We've also got this one to go to the Soul Orator's Mate. So if I track this, it should tell me where to go. It's back to the Land of the Dead, obviously, but from there it should tell me. Should. Only XP and gold, no giant axe, no cool scythes, no fancy new armor. What a rip off. But how annoying that fight was as well. Bastard. What a scam. Right. Show me a map. Where are we going? Here. Soul Arbiter's Maze.
He would claim us.
Oh, that was instant freeze on him. Ooh. One more level before I can use the fancy new crow scythes. Which still have health steal on, which is good because I want health steal. You're a drop to death. Oh yeah, I think this is one of the places I just didn't look at when we were in the Land of the Dead before. How do we get there? Whee. You open up more climby walls, which are gonna be them ones there, aren't they? Swing. Made it. I'll throw the lever, which opens up the final set of flying gauntlets. I am seeing a pattern here. I'm also seeing another door at the end of this. So if you went across that way. Guessing it flips something through this door then. Ominous bridge leads to travel to the solar. Was that the maze? That all it was? Solar Orbiter scroll follows Quinnox to escape the Skull Orbiter's maze. Ah. That all I had to do. Encrypted secrets of Solar Orbiter's whereabouts and the mysterious box cipher's code to reveal the location of the Solar Orbiter. Read the mysterious book. Lies ahead, torch and trials light. So 10 levels of the maze to search. Creatures light every turn. Prepare before you enter. Stairs are your friend. They lead deeper into the core of the maze. Solar Orbiter awaits. Only his death secures your reward. Let's give it a go. So is this like a roguelike dungeon? Right, so. Oh well, 3 XP loot and stuff. Right, so read this thing. Soul Arbiter Scroll. Secret is south and then east. So if we go south and then east, we can get a secret. So this is going to be another fight.
Yeah.
I know what this is going to be now. It's going to be choose a direction and fight. And I bet it refreshes each time you come back. Lovely big shatter of the charged up heavy hitting all of them. Secret south and then east. Secret. And then up, we're back to the maze. More fighting, maybe. Yeah. Every time you go into our room, it's so the way out is... There's the difficult part. Does it reset when I go to the center, or do I do have to undo the moves I've already done? I'm going to assume it's reset first, so north and then west. So the birds are fully upgraded and they just do frost damage. So, oh, they don't do any minion as much. Oh well. So, assuming it's a reset, to continue now, I would go north then west. No worries, Bart. Thank you for dropping by. So cool, I was right, it's a reset. Now we go down to level 2. And now we get a slightly different room. Arch, isn't it? Level 2. Level 2, we've got east, south, and then north. So, east. Thank you. just goes to chaos as soon as I summon the minions. Everybody. So east, south, and then north. South and then north. Okay, so the freeze works pretty well. East, south, and then north should be our way forwards. Did I do it right? Yes, I did. Down to the next level. Anything cool in this room? No, bye. Opposition. Over here. Lich. Champion. Oh, we only have to do one round here, so we're on level 3. Level 3 is north, south, and then east for the secrets. North. I need to keep track of these. Get the lich first. Get the liches in order. So that was north. You now need to go North, south, and then east. Yeah, north, south, and east. South. Go for the lich first, because fuck liches. Where is it?
There's one. Cannot win.
Oh, champions. Cool. South, but now it's east. And this should be the secret. Yeah.
I cannot.
There's the witch. Get out. So levels. Three. West, east, north, north. Five. I'm missing six and seven. Oop. Right. Seeing as they're getting longer and more complicated, we will have to look for the other bits some other time. So we'll make our way back to the Demon Realm and have a look there. Of death. Fast travel currently unavailable. Ah, I have to go to the middle, don't I? Teleport route. So if I have a look at the book. So it's telling me that I've already done this stuff for level 3. Cool. Back. I'm going to have a look at this bridge again. Because now I've got the teleport thing, I wonder if I can get to those chests underneath it. Fast travel currently unavailable. I'm just wondering why there's a gap there. No, that's more climbing stuff, so... Now, can I fast travel? I can. Back to Demon World. Right, so... No worries, Dave. I'm finishing shortly anyway. I think I'm gonna head back to Demon World and then do it. Then be done with it. Right, so you under there are... Explodey things, grapple thing that I can just about see. I wonder if I can reach it if I... No, it kills me. This we've got doesn't appear to be anything this side. What about this side? No. So I still don't know how to get to those chests. Oh well. Right, we'll save here next to the old man. And then finish for the day. So I made more progress. I beat two bosses at least. Two bosses. And we are in Demon World. And we got some cool upgrades. I finally got the shield thing that I wanted. Four. I might be back on Sunday, depending on how knackered I am. If I am back on Sunday, then it will be Alan Wake that we're doing. So, shift to this. Who's online that we can raid? Well, yeah, Sunday just depends how tired I am. I will post in Discord. Tell you what, we will annoy Phil. Not that there's really anyone here, but I need to keep in the habit of like raiding and stuff like that, otherwise I will forget. Right, Bye-bye, everybody. See you all next time.